And welcome to Sexy Astrology for May 2013. Hear now your horoscope. Hello, family. So, for the month of May 2013, the month of ownership and owning stuff, the month of Taurus. As you can see, I have a lot of stuff in the back there. That is my closet. We don't have a closet. We live out of little piles of stuff. That's how it is. Yay! Anyway, as you can see, I made some effort to put on a little pink gown, a miniature, mini skirt. And I hope everything is good. All right. Hello, dear Scorpio from Sexy Astrology for the month of May 2013. Hi. So, are you in pain? I'm in pain. Anybody with a lot of Scorpio is probably having a little bit of pain this month. Don't do anything and don't take anything. You'll be better off next month. Of course, if you're having a medical issue, which is similar to what's going on with me, do something about that. But really, you know, just sit with it. Don't go running around partying. It's a time to go deep and get quiet for most Scorpios, just in general, with Saturn still on your sun. Yeah, deep times. Yes, you're better off next month.